Armed Forces Remembrance Day 2021 ceremony was held at the War Memorial at Vihara Maha Devi Park under the patronage of Defence Secretary retired General Kamal Gunaratne. The ceremony was organised by the Sri Lanka Ex-Servicemen's Association. Defence Secretary made floral tribute at the cenotaph during the event held this morning. The annual ceremony is held in memory of all war heroes. The war memorial in Colombo was initially erected in November 7, 1921 at the Gaul Face, but the cenotaph was later dismantled and reassembled at its present location during the Second World War as it was thought to be a prominent landmark for approaching enemy reconnaissance aircraft. Secretary to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs retired Admiral Jayanath Kalumbagi, Secretary to the Ministry of Industries retired General Daya Rathnayaka, Navy and Air Force commanders, past commanders, Chief of Staff of the Army, Sri Lanka Ex-Servicemen's Association officials, members of the Diplomatic Corps and senior Triforces officers were also present at the occasion. For more latest news, subscribe to FTTV.